Hi guys, and welcome to my second game. I didn't record my first of Hearthstone in the Football 365 tournament. Got my beer. My opponent, SteveinLeeds, is getting a beer for himself. So let's see what decks I'm going to be playing. First up, pretty standard Dragon Priest. Couple of extra things I throw in Tomb. It's actually pretty good, I find. Chillmore, some people don't play it. I think it's pretty good. Nice big taunt. 3 damage clear is okay, but it's a dragon. It's good. And obviously Sarah is pretty standard in this deck. Always go for the Shrink Cabal combo because it's too good not to have, really. So that's simple. Warrior deck, it's Control Warrior with a few little surprises. I find Battle Rage is actually a really good card draw, so that's what I'm going to be sticking with. Because it's quite easy to be damaged yourself and have at least one of a minion damage, and it's a 2 mana draw too, which is pretty damn good. You'll probably notice, I'll ignore that, you'll probably notice Bran and the Iron Juggernaut. I like to have fun with this deck. It's not very good, but you'd be surprised how long this deck can go with the Armorsmiths, the Shield Blocks, the Bashes, Justicar Trueheart. So it's sometimes worth it to get that combo off, and even if you don't, you know, Bran plus Shield Maiden is 10 armor for 9 mana, plus 2 minions on the board, is pretty good. And Starseeker, this deck doesn't have, it has some late game, but I think Elise is pretty good later on for if you get stuck with cards that aren't that useful. Can be a bit of a game changer. And it's fun. I like playing fun decks. I'm speaking quite quietly because my missus just gone to bed and I don't want to wake her up or the nipper. Final deck. The Warlock deck. It's pretty sweet. Little Reno Jackson deck. Made a few changes. Twisting Nether. This deck lacks board clear at the higher end. It's got Hellfire and Demon Wrath, but when you go the distance in these arena decks, you do find yourself behind a lot, and I think the Twisting Nether will surprise a few people. Sylvanas is also very useful in this deck, with the combos with Shadow Flame, potentially things like Siphon Soul, and even, maybe not so much Twisting Nether, but can be good. And Mal'Ganis Jiraxxus for the next one. I'll be honest with you, these decks I've picked aren't, you know, I could pick control. I can pick Paladin. I could pick a more standard mage deck like Freeze Mage or Tempo Mage or Combo Druid or even Aggro Shaman. But I don't. First of all, I hate aggro. I find it very dull, boring. And secondly, I like to have fun with. It's a fun game, Hearthstone. So I'd rather play that. So I'm just gonna see if my opponent is right. And then we'll crack on, shall we? I think he's still getting his beer. Which is not a bad thing. As you can see, I'll make quite a few stupid decks. This Druid deck I've got at the moment. It's a crazy Reno deck. Malorn's in there, and Cenarius, and No, lo and behold, it doesn't work. So don't try it. There he is. Let's go. I'll try and talk through what I'm doing at the same time as I do it, so just to give you an idea. What to start with? I think I'll start with something conventional. Actually, he saw me playing that earlier, so I wonder if he's going to think I'm going to play that at some point. I'll start with the Dragon Priest. Then I might play that and leave the Warlock till late. Just remembered. Priest, Warrior, and Warlock. I forget the rules of these things. cool guy. Could be in for a few mirror games there, guys. I'm excited.
Anduin versus Warrior. Geras.
So it's either going to be Control Warrior, or it's going to be
shall bring victory.
Possibly that weird sort of Patron Warrior that's going around. Okay, fairly obvious keep here. I'm not sure actually about that. I maybe should have thought about that a bit more. If he coins out the axe, I'm well behind here. I've got no play, so I'm going to take the punt. This could be really bad if he coins the axe. And warriors always have axes in the rules. There we are. What a twat.
Well played.
Hit me with a well played for that one. Oh, look at this draw. This is a hand to be jealous of. Yep, things are not going well. Dragon Priest versus Control Warrior. Well, this is just terrible. Do I have the edge or does he have the edge? He almost certainly has the edge, I would say.
Let the pain speak to me.
He's going to have trouble injuring that. Which I suppose isn't bad. I can't play that either. I think I'm in real trouble here. The Entomb's going to be really good in this game.
Do you have the artifact?
Ha! You're kidding me, right? Literally the deck I was playing. That's mental. I think I just wait one turn and then steal his acolyte, which is going to be pretty good for me. Because he'll have trouble dealing with. Well, I say that. The shield pops up. This is just the worst hand. I only have one dragon in my hand as well. Which just sucks hairy balls. Okay.
Let me change your mind.
At least I've got some plays now. Entomb could be insane in this hand. It's weird that he's playing almost exactly the same deck as me. Very weird. Yeah, he saw me play a different warrior earlier. And I changed it. Such things amazing. Ugh. Dear old dear.
No.
I think I played. Well, and Valen's here. I could play. I think I'd play that. I think that's fine. Then I think I.
Job done.
This is going to be a good card. He's got the same. This is horrible. Horrible. I want a rematch. Ah, dear. Oh, God, he has every card that I want. I think if I can Valence that out of range, that'd be pretty good. I'll be really conservative with my hand here, because if I run out of options, I'll be in trouble. I have to be wary of the brawl as well, he probably has two of them. I think Valence is the right choice here. Because if he has execute, well, it's okay. I'm not playing that because he'll just hit it. He's absolutely right. It is fucking tense. You've got to think about everything. He's definitely got the late game on me though, so I'm going to be in a bit of bother. That's going to help, I guess. I can do that to Promash. That would be pretty nice. Will he be executed or? Okay, fine. That's two cards wasted in that, which is pretty good. Ysera's going to be very good, I think. Should have waited. That's a stupid mistake. I should have waited to see when that drew before I did it, but in the end it didn't really matter. If he's got another fucking death bite, I'll be upset. For the purpose of the video, I rolled my eyes. God's sake. So that's... I said, this is top 14 cards, is it? Morax and both death bites. Makes me sick. It is okay here, I guess.
Stand ready.
Because if he kills that, it buffs that. If he kills that, it's going to create something anyway. Valence. I'm not going to Valence. It's kind of pointless. I'm tempted not to. I'm tempted to keep the combo. I think Valen. I think it's a light bulb here. I think light bomb dragon is fine. Yeah.
I wonder.
Because he's just going to die anyway, I guess.
My fate is sealed.
What should they do? Max. And one off Max. Good job. So I could have played a lot of cards. And I'm only going to control matchup that's going to go the distance. You need to keep your options open. So even if you're just playing one thing a turn that he has to deal with. Because Control Warrior is just a lot of answers. They don't have that much proactive stuff. So if you just play one thing at I was not expecting that. Fucking hell. Yeah, you're getting entombed. I was so not expecting that.
What now?
Yeah, that's getting entombed. Fucking hell. Unless I draw death. If I draw death, I'd probably play death over it. I don't. Fine. I'm in my death now, pal. I shouldn't do that, that's stupid. Exactly! Yeah, just draw a card here. This is why I've kept him in my hand, because he's a very good activator for a lot of these things. It's definitely not a Reno deck, I know that much as well now. Because that could be an impossibility, it could have been Reno. But there's been two death fights and it's really
Welcome
likely.
To the grand
well, the good thing is he's probably okay, he said. Now he should have attacked me there. But this is actually too good not to do.
The power.
Especially as I have one anyway. This is going to cause major issues though. Because I haven't seen any... I don't think I've seen any shield slams yet. And this is very good with this crazy deck he has. I need to keep the pressure on now. Not a bad time to draw. Yes, much rather that was a... Hey-ho. I don't think he can kill this. That's now a good villain's target. Oh, he said.
Not quite what was planned.
That was amusing. Whoops. Oh, he's gonna get punished for it as well now. Which is fun. Yeah. Do I play this against that? I think I do.
Job's done.
Because I think that's... He's getting dangerously low now. Everyone's gonna have so little burst. Yeah, so I thought he had the execute anyway. There wasn't a lot I could do about it. I could have played the Holy Nova. Perhaps I should have. But if he uses him, yeah. See, he doesn't have an answer to whatever pops out here, so let's have some go. Not too bad, I guess. But I've already drawn quite a lot of cards. I think I'll take that. That's pretty good to take. Oh, actually, no, there's no need now. Shadow of Pain. I think I'll play the Chillmore now. I think I need to put pressure on. And even if he blows up, it doesn't kill any of my guys, so... He's probably got a Shield Slam here. Well, it's one thing that Ysera's not going to get, I guess. Ugh, well, speaking of Ysera... It's really not that good to play Ysera into. I'm actually tempted to do that. And bait out the other Shield Slam. And again, I'm actually worried about milling here at the moment with this prick up. See if he uses his other... Oh my god, what is this deck? This is the problem, it's control versus control in this respect, it's just not good. I think I have to play, I think I'm obliged to play the Ysera now. Yeah.
I dream and the world trembles.
Oh, that's actually pretty good. Because he won't kill that and he won't expect the nightmare. That's the map. The fact he's playing that tells me he probably already has an answer to Ysera, be it a Shield Slam or another execute or something. Oh. Come on. Give me a fuck's sake. This is really not going my way. I think he's debating on whether to kill Peagle, but if I was me, I'd leave him up.
Armor made to fit.
Should I take that? I think I need to kill Peagle, so. He's gonna fuck me over here.
Supreme archaeologist.
Oh, bored. Give a minion 10/10. I actually think that's the best card.
Is someone injured?
This could be a combo. Do you mean I expect?
I've got the beast in my sight.
Boring. Oh, he's... What a bastard. Death is good.
Are you mocking me?
I think I'll take.
Let us see if this will let me change your mind.
Smell a brawl. If he has it. I think that was a good. I need to fill the board and get. I've got buffs of 15 here, which is a lot of burst. And he's on 21 health as it stands. If he attacks, it'll obviously be lower. Let's just see what he does here. So let's just gonna. If he armors up, that goes up to a lot. Math is good. This would be some win, if it's a win. Oh, it's tense. Execute. Oh, I think I win. Ooh. Hang on, what's that? That's 10 plus 5. Plus... that's 19. Yeah, I win.
My apologies.
Big game hunter.
Gotcha.
He's not very happy with that. Boom. Well, that was a crazy game to start it off. Happy days, it's a win. I don't think he expected for me to take the 10-10 buff. So... he knows I'm playing Warlock. But he hasn't seen it before. I think I'll try the Warrior. He didn't say anything, which means he's probably... oh no, there he is. He's about to say he's bitter and twisted, but he's fine.
Magni!
Okay, so he's trying his Priest versus my Warrior.
The light shall bring
interesting.
For
okay, against Priest, none of this is that good. That could deal with the girl if he plays it, so it's worth a punt. The chow. Don't need to worry about that just right now. I actually have chow in this deck, but I don't think there's enough true aggro for it to be necessary. Oh well. Anyway, now I have two Brawl in this deck, so I'm not worried about him getting too much board control. And this is obviously some kind of control Priest. I don't.
Death does not spare me.
Might be bad for him. I think I might do this. Oh. The one card you do not want to come out against Priest. The fucking one card. There's so many other cards I had that would have been better in that situation, it's unreal. Ugh. God, that's irritating.
Do you like to play with fire?
Powered shield? Okay. Coin shield. Yeah, there we are. Even better. To penis. Oh, come on. Oh well. Stop moaning, I guess. These chows. Alright, I think this is fairly straightforward. Bash into Armorsmith. Turn 5, not 6, so he can't take it. I got a nice, well, that into that isn't too bad, so. Not so good against Priest,
death
that.
Does not another one of them.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
I can take the hit.
That's fine. There's ain't both of them hitting this to kill it. I don't know if I want to use my removal.
Let me change your mind.
Fine, anyway now. I think this is fine. And again. Yeah, this is some kind of control Priest, not Dragon Priest. So I'm likely to see some entombs here.
Welcome Thought to steals. The
really nice if I had a brawl, wouldn't it? It's just frustrating that Just God True Heart came out of all the cards that could have come out. Because 4 armor is just so good. It really is. Nova though. I think he has. I think he's got Holy Nova. Because just the ordering of that makes me feel like he has. Yeah. Just like I think he does.
Is someone injured?
Yeah, even more so now. Because oh no, he can't do because he played that. He's going to be quite upset, boy. The Barangeddon that I play.
Race for impact!
Oh, I, well, it's not ideal that that keeps happening, but it's going to be pretty good. Yes, he gets a lot of armour, but it's just health for a priest. He's not, well, actually, I suppose that, that shield maiden popping out wasn't the worst, because I'm not going to really need the armour so much. I haven't seen that before. I think there's much better things he could have done than that, though. Okay, this is a fairly straightforward turn. So I thought this was a surprise, and he had it in his deck, so what the fuck do I know? Pretty good. This is a good time to use one of those.
Get back!
Get rid of that. Could have bashed, but I don't think it's necessary. It's hard for priests to do direct damage. Running a little bit low on cards. That's good. That's good as well.
Hammer time. Get back.
Again, it's hard for this to do one damage, so. I've got an activated for Gromash now as well. So my hand is getting a bit low. I guess again, this is the deck with Bran and the Iron Juggernaut in, which is going to be really not very good in this matchup at all. But
I dream and the world trends.
That's fine. So I can kill that in one go. Hang on, just make me wear this out. So that's. Ten plus two. Oh dear. Absolute moron. Oh, such a dickhead. This is why you lose games. Ordering. Absolute dickhead. Such a fucking idiot. What a waste. This might well have cost me the game. He's got any kind of answer to that.
Embrace the void.
He doesn't yet. He doesn't now. That is just so ridiculously thick of me. It's wasted me 3 damage. No, it's not wasted me 3 damage. It's, well, it's just thick. Could have executed, but there's actually no point. He'll just go. He'll heal on that, but. Still lose a 1-2.
Welcome to the grand tournament, champion.
Oh, I wasn't expecting that. That's rather disappointing. Still, she dies to that. Death draw, move on. Nothing to see here. 10 cards I've got. I've got the map. I've got a brawl here, which is going to be really useful. He's doing 10 damage. This is why pulling out Justicar was not a good thing. And I'm not damaged yet, so we'll keep on going. Just a mill one card, that'll be in the end. 2 mana draw one. It's not amazing, but it's not the worst, I guess. be sensible, he won't play more minions because you fill the board, you're just gonna get hurt with brawl. There's the juggernaut, let's just see what I get from there. Another brawl. I guess that's okay because I have a second one. You might not expect it. That's probably the better result.
Embrace the void.
Alright, well, it's combo time. In fact, actually, if I leave that, he'd probably trade it in now, but if that got left up, he might be in more bother than you'd think. Interesting. That's 20 damage lurking in, for fuck's sake. Really?
Welcome to the exhibit.
Alright, it's a brawl here, and it might be the end of me if I don't get... Oh. Okay, well that's pretty good. Okay. What have we got up? Okay. And again, I have a... Well, I don't have a burrow in mind. He has two. I think this is over. I do have a way to remove whatever he plays next turn, which is good, I guess. Golden Monkey would be quite nice.
Is there
trouble? He knows I've got no brawls left, so... He's going all in. It's not really a card I wanted to see.
Back to work.
See again, missing just a card, having him pulled out of the deck. Not good. I can't win this game.
Well played.
And I think he has lethal anyway. Needs one more damage. The monkey. What's this gonna be? Reno Jackson? Oh, no. Oh well. Gonna be nice and let him have the win. Kaboom! Oh, that would have been so sweet if he'd actually been under 10 health. Can you imagine the salt? It's actually not a bad start at this stage in the game, because it's hard to remove. But hey ho, alright, 1-1. I think I play the same deck again and keep the Warlock as a surprise. And just see how we get on. I've seen his Warrior. It's interesting. I haven't seen his Warlock, which you would imagine would be
Magni
interesting. Don't understand how I'm not actually that good. One. Right. Actually, I have no idea. I don't want any of this. I need early game. Good thing. Oh, there we are. It's an early game, I guess. Okay.
Oh there.
So this is very similar deck actually. In the end, he's got Gorehowl. Yes, it's Conquest. That's fine. I did say it was best of five. But it is a lot of control matchup, so I'm glad that we've got interesting decks though, because it would be really dull if it was just Secret Paladin and whatnot, because it's just not fun. Okay, just do what warriors do, I guess. Press that button a lot. This is turning into a better hand now because I've got a late game card and he hasn't got any mid game threats out at the moment, which is nice. He doesn't have. Oh, what's this? Okay. He doesn't have. See, that tells me he doesn't have. Probably tells me he doesn't have Deathbite even. Which is pretty useful to know. Strike. My volume just went up.
Let the pain speak to me.
That's worth a bash.
Back to work.
Ugh. Disgracing. Oh, okay. That's not bad.
Time.
Yeah, 100% that.
Strike.
Yeah, that's not too bad because this will trade, but this will trade, so this could have been worse. 9 cards, he said. I think here I'd coin out Dr. Boom. He's got a lot of ways to remove it, but you got to stun him with threats out and. Coin is starting to lose a bit of value, so. And the Boombots do well. Slam again. If I didn't already know what this deck was, I'd be suspicious. He should be counting this. He's used one execute. So you need to remember these things. Here it's probably worth bashing because having the boom box out is probably better. So obviously shield block first. Yeah.
I cannot do that.
Oops, yeah. Here's the thing about warrior. Answer. Finisher. It's the only card I have that's sort of a active threat. It happens a lot when you play control warrior. Shut up.
I have no time for games.
Well, that's actually pretty good because I will just. Yeah, that's pretty weird. You do that. So. Fine for me. Fuck up Lord in that time.
Well played.
I think he realised he made a mistake there. Oh my god, another answer. Oh well, I've got a lot of answers. Oop.
I can take the hit.
It's probably worth me shield slamming. Because having the minion on the board is pretty good. Yeah. Especially now he can't do that much against it. He's also drawn 3 more cards than me. Which could be an interesting thing if it goes to fatigue. The card I really want to see next is Just a Card True Heart. Be just the absolute perfect card for me to have on drawing in 10 mana. See, that's good because otherwise he'd have been able to kill this, and this is actually probably more of a threat because it's got the 5 attack rather than the 3-5 creating the 1-2.
Let the pain speak to me.
I'm almost tempted to ignore that, but I'm not going to. That's actually quite nice.
Race for impact. Do you have the 3
is about as many as I want that as well. Probably a brawl if he has it. But it's fine. And again, he's drawn 5 more cards than me. There's the brawl. Come on, Shield Maiden! Second prize.
Do you have the artifact?
I don't think I need to remove that. Oh, well, I might as well now because I can, so.
Get back!
Two executes, one shield slam. It's pretty good, and both brawls. And he's drawn 4 more cards. That's good. That's one of the shield slams. That's a pretty good card. I should just be thinking, it's a bit early, but when you played the Golden Monkey, perhaps after I get the map out, some of these cards, early game cards, are probably worth a lot more just being not played and in your hand, ready to be monkeyed up. It's that horrible thing again. The nice thing here is, weirdly, I don't have much to play, but that's not too bad because 2 damage a turn, well, that's nothing. Because you can't hit me with this, obviously. The Iron Juggernaut. I am quite tempted to play that. I think I won't, because this game's going the distance. And I think having Bran out would be good. I don't know. I think that's okay. And again, if he plays more stuff, Brawl is looking better and better with these Boombots out.
I can take the hit.
He might be worth me brawling now. It could depend on what I draw. Yeah. When you have the other brawl, it makes it a little easier to use one. Do you know what? This has not been my day for pretty much anything. I don't know. Well, that guy again.
The supreme archaeologist.
That's a nice draw.
Back to work.
Again, I don't really want to play the armor smith yet. Hopefully he's gone for the 3/3s. He might have taken a leaf out of my book and gone for the big buff, but if he has, it's probably not too bad. I think I'll play this now. Because that's 5 attack. He'll probably use it to kill it, and then these are both 5 health minions, so it's not bad. And again, him running low on cards like this is good for me. Cool how he's doing work though. This is really where you really want to adjust a card to you to come out a long time ago. Because adding 4 armor turn is great. Oh God. I think here. I think here there's nothing wrong with playing that. He probably will trade it, but it's actually not the worst thing. He's got 10 cards in his bloody hand. Sometimes work. This is when Battle Rage doesn't really work in these big control matchups. So again, like I was saying earlier, there we are. Number 2. Yes, I have 2 brawls. Sad times.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament.
We've both been waiting for that card. He's done that. Unless he's playing another two. Oh, he is. Okay, fine. He's done that fine. He's got a lot of cards that can go legendary very soon. But he's running out of cards in his deck, and that actually might be a problem for him. Sweet. Oh, just what I was waiting for.
Welcome to the Grand Tournament, champion.
Exactly the same system. How weird is that?
Job's done.
Yes, you can remove it, but it's not what you play it for. You play it for that. I think this Bran, waiting for Bran, is actually not going to be the worst thing in the world, because 20 damage at that point is pretty good. I'm just worried that he's got a lot of cards. Hell of a lot of cards.
I wonder.
Armor made to fit.
I think here I'm going to use Bran. Unless Bran is drawn. Oh, actually, that's probably better.
It's hammer time.
I'm almost out of cards.
Yes, you are. And now I have an activator for Gromash. This is probably better off. These two certainly are probably better off being kept. Okay, this is where it gets interesting. This could all come down to fatigue. This is where I really wish I had another brawl. But I had to use it when I did. No, I don't play that now. I think I go.
It's hammer time!
Yes, that's gonna get a lot of armor. It's gonna be frustrating if it's just removed straight away, but. It's one of those things I fear. Really want Bran. But I think I've lost this game because the armor advantage is too much, and that's 9 legendary cards. And that's all I care. Yeah, I have to play it now. Do I play this first? How good is this? 10 damage. I think it's okay. Oh, that's actually really good. That's really good as well. That's probably not going to be that good. Oh my god. Hell is this shit? I don't know. Deathwing could win me this game. Could.
I dream and the world trembles.
I've used this so many things.
Almost out of cards!
naturally.
In the grand tournament,
need to armor up.
Well played.
Oh dear. Oh my god.
Well played.
I was thinking he doesn't have. Oh my god. Oh, I'd have lost anyway, even if I played Deathwing, so. Oh well. Oh, King Crush, how useful is that? Okay, I'm going to stick with the warrior. And this is the warlock. 2-1, guys. 2-1. Getting her out quick is good. Oh, these are fun games. That's the main thing. They're really good fun. Oh, what a draw. That is a draw. Literally the best card that warrior can get.
Buying
turn one or two. Because it's just removed two of his minions before one. It's just so good. This could be a Reno Jackson deck. He could have almost identical decks to me, which is weird. Really having this out early is very, very good though. Tap tappity tap tap. Thing is, this deck lacks is 3 drops. Oh, corruption. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. That's a nice draw.
Strike.
Cool. So we're DC'd then. It could be just traditional handlock.
Do you have the artifact?
Nice curve going on here. 4, 3, 4, 5, 6 even. 3, 4, 5, 6 if you count the shield block. It's pretty good.
I see.
Care about Lothar.
Get back!
One thing you've got to watch, this is clearly a control warlock of some kind. Just watch the health because... Is good. Glad I can remove it. Glad I got that early this time. Sad I can't use it. Should have done that first, but didn't. Because then I would have done that and got myself an armour. That could be the difference between winning and losing is ordering these things correctly. True Heart's a good play. Boom, if he has it, we'll play it. Hit me, 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 hit me. Fuck!
Welcome to the grand tournament.
I wanted him to hit me because then etc. But never lucky or whatever. Brawlers. Oh yeah, brawl 100%. It's actually quite no. It's quite annoying. This is 100% of brawl. Yeah. Come on, imps! Yeah. Oh well. Yeah, could have been worse. Second worst result. much better than having Ragnaros out. Ball number two. Sure. That's more like it. I'm getting good here as well. That's kind of why I did it as well, because if anything but Boom survived, then next turn Geddon's a good play. But you see the difference already with this having this tank up rather than the armor up every turn is just so nice. It just gives you so much breathing room. I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting
reporting for duty
at all.
From the void I come.
Yeah. Because I have removal now, so. And again, hitting this button every turn is not bad. That's not too bad. If it had done four, then that would have been horrible, but him having to trade this in is good. I'm almost certain this is a Reno Jackson deck, so something to bear in mind. Kind of think I need to save. And he has to trade this because if he doesn't, then he's got a problem. Well, maybe not. He silenced it? That is... Wow. So he must have Jaraxxus in his hand, because it's the only reason you would do that. You wouldn't do it for any other reason. Oh, that's pretty nice. He must have Jaraxxus in his hand, because you wouldn't want to pull Jaraxxus out when you're going for a sort of a late game. But that's a fun waste of a silence. It's kind of made me laugh.
So many possibilities.
You face Jaraxxus!
What did I say?
Of the Burning Legion.
Now this is where things get interesting because actually they don't get that interesting, I think I win. If he does, if he can't remove that, I win. Oh, that's a bit sad for him.
I'm so sorry, friend.
Yep. I had it. It's a bit harsh. Yeah, that was risky by him, but that happens. So, to all, it's Warlock versus Warlock. This should be interesting.
Gul'dan versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine. I am your nightmare.
Don't know if I need to keep that. It's one mana, but kind of pointless unless you have a minion out. There we go. There's the Twisting Nether I was going on about. That could be really crucial. That play also makes him think about it being a demon lock. That's a strange card to have in as well. Some people think as well, but because this is a deck designed to go the distance, and I have this Arena deck, so I have to have one of each card. It's actually not that bad. 3 mana, 2, 4 to a minion is not horrific. That's a pretty nice draw. See, I took the giants out of this deck. There's one mountain giant and one Molten, because it's not traditional handlock, so you don't always just have to tap. Here I'm tapping. You can see why. I mean, he's not playing many things for me. I've got a lot of answers. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 answers. This could be a...
I see you.
I'm fine with that. Because this lives. Which is not horrific, and I have an answer. In the form of either a Dart Bomb or a Mortal Coil when I trade the other one in. I think I'm definitely ahead here. I've also got that and that. If he doesn't attack, but he'd be silly not to.
I wonder.
Course, fine here.
Put this apple on your head.
Bringing the pressure up, it's good. Again, I have to be a little bit wary about how much health he has, but I don't think as wary as perhaps I normally would be. No comment. It's fine, I don't have anything. Oh, I do now. Oh. No. That's better. It's definitely boom on that turn. And if he has BGH. Top deck, what did he top deck?
I've got the beast in my sight.
They always have BGH. Now, you probably want to clear the boom bots first, because there's less chance of something big killing, but, well, it's life, I guess. Ooh, Bane of Doom, that's a really good draw. Perhaps not as useful. I've got to check here, because he's on 15 health. I actually have... 3, 7 direct damage. And he's running a bit low. That's Seth Finley again. I just don't understand why that's in this deck, but Warlock Hero Power is really good. I'm not sure why you'd want to change it. I think if he had the Paladin and the Hero Power, he'd take it, so I don't think he has it this time. Hunter, interesting. Trying to rush me down. How good is Siphon Soul here? It's not very good. I think Power Overwhelming is fine. I need that. I should have tapped first, I didn't tap. Luckily nothing happened. Do I Dart Bomb? I think I do, because if it misses then you can kill this with those two. I Dart Bomb that. Yeah. Ugh, 1 damage. What the fuck?
We're gonna be rich.
Kind of thought that was coming, so it's not a big deal. Not a bad time to play the zombie chow. So let's just do that first. Demon Wrath. Probably not very useful here. Be a little bit careful on how many cards I have. I think I still tap. I want 3 more than him. Ugh. Didn't really want that to go on that, but hey ho. It's actually a bit... I'm not quite sure why he did that. He's kind of screwed himself over here. Maybe he knows something I don't. Who knows, gonna wreck him a bit.
Eyes are open.
It's pretty good, I guess.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I have no time for you.
So we know he has Draxxus in his deck, because we saw this deck earlier. I think the Reno and the Draxxus that I have is going to be really problematic for him, and I have some good removal as well. Well, that's, again, that's removal. I'm always tempted to play my Draxxus now. I think I need to keep it going a bit, especially now as I have that. I think I'm not tapping anymore. Because I think I can tap one more time, and I think that's it, because I don't really want to get fatigued. The anti-air looks good. Spider, please. Oh, he would go face, wouldn't he? Right, so it's a Siphon Soul. Oh, that's really bad. That's really bad. Oh, that's... Any of these would have been fine. So I'm taking a real risk here, because if he has 4 direct damage, I lose. I think I have to do this. Four direct damage, I lose. I've seen one dart bomb. He doesn't have Dark Bomb. He has Hellfire.
I have no time for games.
I think I'm safe.
Shields up.
One you could have taken from my point of view.
Stop yelling! I got this.
I think I do hit this. Yep. It's gonna get 1-0, but everything I think that's fine. See, I'm not tapping anymore because it's probably not the best idea in the world.
My shield for Argus.
If he keeps going face, that's good for me. Yeah, I think it's kind of tempting to go Draxxus here because I have the Reno Hill. I think at this point, it's not the worst idea.
You face Draxxus, Eleanor Lord of the Burning Legion.
Just realised you might have Sacrificial Pact in this deck, but no, you wouldn't have Sacrificial Pact in this deck.
I got this.
That would be crazy.
Oh.
Nice one heal.
Running the program.
I think the reason I'm doing this is to get... This is such a pat. This is ridiculous. Oh, what a prick. Alright, well that sucks, but... It's not the end of the world, I guess.
Stop yelling!
This is actually going to be quite useful, I think. This is going to be really close, but I think having my Draxxus out first is going to be useful. He doesn't have 10 bursts, so
beast, Duraxus, Eleanor Lord of the Burning Legion!
Again, this is dangerous for him because that's six. If I had my weapon, oh, if I had my weapon. Ooh. Six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11. Oh, 2 damage off you here.
Jaraxxus is... sorry.
Jaraxxus is sorry. Well, there you have it. Those were some fun games, so I'm kind of glad I recorded them. If I recorded them. Let's hope this worked. I'm not very good at recording things. I'm going to say that was immense to him. And I'll let him know what I've done. With a caveat. Anyway, guys. Thank you for watching. I enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. See you later, guys.